second floor. And Trudy McIntosh, a new floor routine for her this year.
First time she's actually performed this floor in national competition. Makes that double layout look very easy. Double pipe.
Chosen a very Australian theme, and you know it's going to be a huge hit with the fans at the Sydney Olympics.
Plenty of discussion going on there, I'm sure, about the merits of the floor routine. There's the change leg, side leap, wolf jump fall through to Shushanova. Just a simple element like a 1.5 twist performed so high.
So she's in third place at the moment, but a 9.637 puts her